How's it going, guys? Four Campuses here, playing some Tahm Kench in the top lane. We're up against a Darius with Conqueror, Ghost, and Flash. All right, cool. So it looks like the season is come to an end now. It's come to an end. All right. I think that pretty much means we're going to be entering the preseason pretty soon. Maybe next couple of days. Preseason comes with a whole bunch of test outs for new items, a new shop screen, and a bunch of the different little balancing changes here and there. So I think for now that also means that we can't, for silvers, I guess, trying to get to gold, there's no real point. I think if you're in gold, you get a victorious skin and a couple of the perks and rewards, whatever they may be, but you can't get those anymore. So good thing we're in gold 4. It's been a rough season. Hopefully we can do better in the preseason and go forward from there and try to work our way up to gold. I'm gonna say gold 3. Let's just go up a level. For now, let's concentrate on the match. We're up against Darius. They have a Twisted Fate jungle. Ooh, and they got Samira too, so yeah, this is gonna be an interesting match. We'll probably go with the good old Ninja Tabbies. Nice, alright. Looks like he didn't queue in, which is really weird. Okay. TF is dead. I'm not sure what that was. And, you know, this guy's got a Doran's Blade. Gotta be wary of the ganks, especially when Darius pops his ghost. Yeah, definitely a bizarre little pick there. Okay. Let's go ahead and drop a ward here. Make sure we're not going to get hit by a TF. Ooh, almost had that. Wow, okay. Good job, Mr. Yi. I like that, that's good. Okay, for now it's just a farm game. I'm not really sure why he's not... Okay, not sure what that was about. Well, this guy doesn't have a teleport, so good for us. Yeah, we're still trying to develop the subscriber base here, so if you guys enjoy these kinds of gameplays top, drop a like, subscribe, let me know what you think. Always good to hear from all of you guys out there. There's a TF sitting there. We're not going to get very far with this turret plating here. Do a little bit of damage to it. Expect the Darius to be coming back pretty soon. We took teleport this time as well, so that's pretty cool. We managed to kill the Darius without having to drop down an ignite or anything. Okay, you bought a ruby crystal. Have to remember we haven't actually purchased anything, so we've got to be careful. This guy's got a lot of health to go through. Oh. Not gonna get anywhere like that, so let's go ahead and head back for now. I wonder if we should buy Ninja Tabbies. Block some of his auto attack damage. Nah, we'll go the Sunfire Cape route. Let's do that. Okay, cool. Alrighty. Okay. Kind of wanted that, Darius. It's what we're after. see if he decides to pull us in here. Nope. But we'll do a hit on him, no problem. Alrighty. This TF is... I don't know what's going on there. This guy's kind of all out of sorts. Okay, we'll see if the Darius wants to come up for any of this farm. If he does, we can totally engage. He's going to want the cannon, that's for sure. Although it's going to survive for quite a while. Let's see what he does here. Okay. He should eventually take a Q at it. How bad do you want it, buddy? Yay! You wanted it bad. It worked out in our favor. Nice. Yeah, we usually ban Darius's. I don't like really playing against them. But every now and then you run into a Darius like this. Now there's definitely more or other threats out there, I would say, which are a little bit more scary to team fights. I think Darius is definitely one of them, but yeah, there's other chance to ban here. I think this TF is totally trolling. Not sure what he's up to here. Alrighty, I think we'll go for Ninja Tabbies next. Maybe Merc Treads. You know what? Bramble, that's what we're gonna get. We'll cut down on this guy's healing. Always a pain in the butt. Let's go for more health. Ooh, that's Samira. Samira has come alive. That Vayne is deadzo. Yep. Oh, you're not level 6, buddy. Just like that. 1, 2, 3 kills. Perfect bot lane. This game has become... it's become a challenge. Alright, let's see how it goes. The Luden's doing alright bot lane there. I mean, a mid lane there. That's pretty good. No. I don't know what you're gonna do. But we will kill him. Just wanted to flash his stuns. I don't want to screw around with that. Get the kill and move on. I think the turret plating is more important, so we'll stick to that. Okay, let's see if we can get a plate here before Darius gets back, and maybe not. Yay, money. Nice, good job, Yi. We'll drag this stuff back. Yeah, okay. Interesting. Yay, we got money. We got the first turret gold. It's always fun. Cool. Let's get this. Yeah, go hit that thing. There you go. Nice. Got a TF sitting around, not doing very much. 0-4-0. Whoa. The Yi looks like he's kind of inting. Okay, I think that guy just teleported down there. It's kind of weird. Got a hit. Okay, we got no mana. Let's get out of here. We'll come back and get that turret. Yeah, we'll keep our pressure on. Look at that, full turret to nothing. That's Xerath, wow. He got absolutely rocked by Lucian. My goodness. So yeah, let's go with the Merc Treads. I think that's a solid plan. We got 10 seconds on our teleport. Ooh, there's a deep ward there. It's just about to run out. Yeah, we're not going to make that. That's unfortunate. Wow. The timing, though. My goodness. Okay. Oh, you guys are smoked. Next Rift Herald's up in 3.5 seconds. Okay, looks like Yi did some stuff. Cool. Okay, what are we up against here? A TF? Yep. What is he doing over there? I have no idea. Okay, it looks like we have a TF, a Darius, kind of in the way. Can this guy do anything? Yeah, he's gonna pull off a stun card. No, he's gonna pull off a slow. Let's go ahead and get these guys. Well, we got two people running away from us. That is the dream. Where is the Darius hiding? No idea. Let's see if he pushes up. Yeah, I don't think he saw us get into the turret here, so that's good. And he's ours. Nice. Alrighty, we should be able to get this pretty easy. Nice. What do we got here? Xerath. And bot lane is over there, so that's good. Okay, let's keep the pressure on. Darius up in 5 seconds. Yep, there he is. Okay, let's see if he follows. Good stuff, good stuff. Damn, didn't see them coming there. Damn, that kind of sucked. So we gave, what, Samira a shutdown? I think so, let's see. Yep, Samira got a shutdown, Nautilus got the Lucian. Okay, that was a lot of, that was a big money swing right there. Okay, what do we need to do here? Let's see how much physical damage. Yeah, a little bit of AP. Yeah, I think the Merc Treads are pretty good. And let's go with the Spirit Visage, I think. Get rid of this. Oh boy. She was an easy kill. Okay. Yeah, that felt okay. Always good to get rid of a... Nice, good job. Always good to get rid of Samira. Cocky little new champ. Okay, so we dominated top lane. I got rid of that Darius pretty damn well. Our Yi has a lot to do with that. Kind of ridiculous, actually. Kind of ridiculous how bad that, how bad the TF is. Don't quite understand what is happening there. Got 50 seconds on the dragon. Nice. All right. Yeah, that four-person gank. Let's see, who wasn't happy? He's not happy. Oh, go Vayne, go. Very nice. Lucian should probably just leave. Or, or let Vayne pick up the kills. Wow. Well, Vayne's kind of behind on the farm. Just caught up on all the kills there, so that's pretty good. Yep, I think we'll end up going here. Yeah, good use of the ult. See if we can get this done fast. Are we not able to go past? Wow. Hey, very nice. All right, nice, nice, nice. Nice. Samira got a little cocky there, I think. Okay, what are we up against here? Darius, Nautilus coming up. Ah, this is okay. We can hang around here, grab some more farm, push this lane out. Perfect. Time to get out of here. They'll probably come down this way to protect the turret. And they'll lead the bots, the top side alone there, so that's good for us. We're gonna go for Baron. Yeah, we can do that. Let's continue down the path of this. You know what? I think Warden's Mail might be good. Yeah, Warden's Mail. There you go. Really? Is this what we want to do? Okay. Five, two, four on the kill list here. Darius has been absolutely wrecked. So is the TF, and their bot lane and their mid is pretty much doing all the damage at this point. We do not want to jump in that. Nice, nice. Okay, let's see where she decides to go. Will Bane be able to get the better of her? Ooh, just barely. Excellent, good stuff. Wow, even a fed Bane is having trouble with versus the Samira. Crazy. Let's go. I don't think we can do this. Yeah. Yes, TF is up. What exactly can TF do? Not a whole heck of a lot, to be honest. We'll just tank up the Baron here. Okay, we're ripping this thing apart. Always good to have a Master Yi. Awesome, cool. A couple minutes on the next dragon, which is an Ocean Drake. What does that give you? It gives us... no idea. What is that? Is that Ocean? Here you go. Oh, health regen. Awesome. Yeah, that could be pretty cool. Let's go ahead and pick out another one of these Vision Wards. I think we'll keep it down here in the pit. See if anyone comes around trying to... see if they want to come down and try to ward it. Nice, nice. These guys are all huddled together. There you go. There's our vision right there. Alright. Let's see if we can help out this guy here. Will he be able to get the Samira? Wow, eh? They had to flash. Jeez. Where'd he go? Oh my goodness, he got damn, he got wrecked. Alright guys, that was a good game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That was a fun one for us. Team finally pulled through at the end there. And please drop a like and subscribe. We dominated Darius. Alright guys, cheers, until next time.